I've always admired about her is her spontaneity and her joy. She brings out the best in me. And I'm so thankful that I've had a front row seat to their relationship, and I've seen God's faithfulness so clearly on display these past 4 years. So, Angela and Colin, I want to encourage you both today as we begin this new chapter. The best is yet to come. You may have heard people talk about their first year of marriage and how difficult it is, and I'm just here to tell you that that's not true, because you are transitioning into a new role that God has established for you. And if you walk in His ways, you will be blessed. All these things will be added.